Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。バカバカモスター、サラム、シンジャオ、大家好、ニュアセオ、ラオ、ワニトコナクラブ、グッアンタプリ、ヴェネンホラー。Yeah, finally, Black Desert Mobile Courier Version Ocean Mode Trailer Video already up in their official website and official YouTube channel. Okay, let's check it out how it's going to look like. Okay, here, after you have your ship and want to travel to Ocean Mode,Here it looks like. And yep, in here you can collect some coin or something. Okay, here it looks like quest, finish quest, a mini quest, something like that. And next one about wind system. Okay, you will see here is wind. If you move this direction, not that fast. If you move a wind direction, you will have fast move speed.Yeah, how it look like? Okay, it's very fast. And next one, if you check carefully in here, you will see a ship certificate. To view ship, you're gonna need request a ship certificate, and also here, you will see like attack 50. Oh my god, why defense 0? AP 1000 something like that. Okay, ship detail, and yep.You can upgrade your ship or rebuild a new one. Okay, here you cannot invite other player. Okay, some player thought you can invite your friend to run ship mode with you. Normally, you can only invite your walker from your camp. And yep, I already reviewed before. In our walker, we cannot level up our fishing skill, right? Okay, for fishing skill.You can add to this ship high level, you can add more walker. But that means just upgrade your ship high level, high Q, you can add more walker. Here is some LT. Okay, in here, you will see 4 km or something, 8 km, 6 km. Okay, this one is speed.And here.You can fishing. And after you fishing, I'm not sure why we only require only one fish. It's gonna cool if they require like 100 fish for quest. Okay, finally, it's more better. From fishing or hunt fish, you can exchange for ship upgrade material. Okay, here, cannon. For this one, you can.Crab cannon and ship armor, something like that. We're going to review more about this video. Finding it useful. Okay, you can also attack Season Master and attack other ship in ocean mode. Oh my, yeah, it's quite cool. Cannot wait to attack shipboard, ocean board. Here, you can hunt some Season Master.Ocean Master. Feel like a pirate game. It's quite cool. From Hunt Master, you can receive some coin. Also have a side quest or sub quest. Also Norek. And you can find NPC in Ocean Mode. And you have like some small Iceland, something like that. And can Hunt Master for Norek. Okay, if you check here carefully, you will see Master have Norek. If youyou kill this master, you will unlock attack the fan or AP, something like that. Okay, cool, have fun, guys. This one just review. If you check carefully, this 300, I guess, gonna be cannon. That's mean we have limit cannon. This one gonna be move speed. Here, they also have auto fishing or auto attack mode. Okay, and other we cannot see clearly yet for other option.Okay, here cannon. This one we're fishing. Okay, and we can also receive a lot of quests. Okay, cool, fun guy. See you guys in next video. This one just leave you from their official YouTube channel, Ocean Mode Trailer. Okay, for player who want to watch full video, I will post link under this video. Great, see it. Bye bye.